When you're tying a knot, there are three additional factors that determine the size of the knot in addition to the knot used. The tautness at which one ties the knot, the width or kind of material of the tie, and if you're using more than one move over the top, the location of the loop. For instance, tying it over the top at this point would result in a wider tie than tying it off at this point.